the most memorable memories in 2017 for me. 2017 is without a doubt a very, very challenging year for me because somehow I'm so lucky enough to have the chance to join this year's full conference, like for the humorous speech session. And after joining lots of like the before contest, I finally be able to join the final round. And like for most of you, if you have the chance to go to the spring or fall conference, you will know that it is very competitive. Because in a final round, you will need to compete with lots of native speakers.
Yeah.
Which means that they might be raised in a bilingual family or English is their master, you know. Like for us, we have to suffer to take the transfer examination to join foreign language literature. But they don't. They are basically born in foreign literature, like family, like that. And it is very competitive for me because in the beginning, I have very low self-esteem. I don't think I can make it. How can I compete with native speakers, right? But I still want to tell myself that I have to prove it to them that even as a Taiwanese, I will be able to compete with them. I will have the I will be able to share the same equal power of delivering a speech like them. So luckily in the end, I am able to beat up all the very competitive components and won the first place. I think for me, that is the most memorable memories for me in 2017 because I have been through a lot. And the first of all, I think I proved that being a Taiwanese, I am very proud, even though English is not my native language. Thank you.